Hi, this is George from Digital High Road. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a comparison between InVideo.io, a video editor, and Vidnami. And we'll look at InVideo as the free alternative to, this is InVideo and free alternative to Vidnami. So I just want to remind you that if you're a first-time visitor to our channel, please like the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and then hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I publish a new video to our channel. And I just want to remind you as well that if you're like me and you're to a point of needing help to get it straight, I am here for you. I enjoy getting comments and questions from my viewers. So ask the questions and make the comments. Feel free. Also, don't forget that I also have additional help for you. Click the link down in the description for a great free training, your home business, so you can get your online home business started today. So without waiting any further, let's move on into InVideo.io and Vidnami. And we'll compare the two, look at the dashboards of the two, and the pricing for the two as well. So let's take a look at what Vidnami gives you and what InVideo gives you for a video editor and what they look like and difference, a few differences between the two. Vidnami, again, a higher-end pay situation. InVideo can have the free or the 50% off that I showed you, or the AppSumo code right now as well, which you can check later in the video to get more details on that. So, but let's look at Vidnami. Now, one of the things I liked about Vidnami right out of the box when I bought it was that there's a lot of training that is available on Vidnami for your consumption, for your knowledge. There's a whole bunch of stuff in here. They can help you out with things with editing. And the other thing I really liked about Vidnami is that you can make very quick videos for content for certain types of niche sites that you would own. And because of that, I find it to be a very extremely useful tool that you could use as a video editor to create whole videos, not to have to use other mics and stuff, but to have, you know, mics and cameras and all that stuff and editing, a lot of research, but basically using a simple script to create a video for you. Now let's give you an example. We have help here, my videos. Now down here they have, there's five different types of videos that they're going to talk to you about: the video, the type of video, and how to make the video. The type of, now over here, the influencer video. This is the editing area. This is where you want the influencer video, which is basically like a social media type content. And you see the shapes from rectangle to squares to horizontal to vertical. Okay, so there's different types of things. You can get social yellow, there's different colors, instant ads again, and there's just so many templates in here which would make it definitely easier to create a video. If you're in a pinch, if you have a local business that you have to make some videos for, you can put them together relatively quickly. So property videos. These are really cool. If you know someone in real estate that's listing property or needs a property video, you can put that together for them relatively easy. So let's go back to content video. Now right here, you're going to have script and scenes once you've created. There's voice, place for voice, and preview. So you're going to have to first pick a template. Let's say if you want to use this template here, cool blue. So you can customize this template. And over here, you can change the color of the backgrounds. You can do a click on this if you want it automatically to fit in with an automatic scene. It'll put in the images. You can click on or off all these things here as well. You can change the colors. You know, change that to green, dark green, bold green, whatever. But there's a lot of things here. Font style, which is cherry cream soda. I've always liked that one. But you can check. There's your backgrounds. There's all kinds of editing here, but I usually check off here is I'll let me bold the keywords, not them. So, but that's just quickly that right there. Let's get out of here. So you're going to use the template to create the video. And what you're going to end up having is a place to, you're going to title it, and you're going to put in your script here, and it's going to create a video for you. Basically, you can set up and just play this and see what you think of it. But this, there's a lot more detail. I did a complete Vidnami review. Just wanted to show you how detailed this is. The other thing is you can add voices, you can add vocals to this through many different ways. Script, scenes, voice, there's the voice. Okay, you can add your own voice, sentence by sentence. You can record your own voice. You can use an auto voice. And you can upload a vocal track as well if you've got there. Something pre-recorded using Audacity or some other audio format. But now we're going to take a look at InVideo. InVideo is, I found to be very similar to, in fact, I think it's probably the closest thing to Vidnami of the ones that I'm limited that I've checked out so far. So I'm not saying it is the complete closest thing. I'm just saying of the ones I've checked out so far, I seem to like it better. You can do text to video, pre-made templates, or blank template. And again, text to video. And you can pick out the type of video to YouTube. And again, they have lots and lots and lots of templates through here that you can use. And these are all for types of formats, types of things that you're going to be doing videos for. You know, like if you need intro videos, you can go there and you find templates for that. So the thing is really, really nice. If you compare InVideo, it's got a lot of great things in here that it offers. They too have a great section for training. So you can check out my video review for InVideo and you'll get more details on InVideo and what I thought of it when I did it. But we're going to slide over now and take a look at the pricing for InVideo versus Vidnami. And then we'll look at a special code for pricing, and then we'll do a summary for the video. So we're going to be talking about the pricing for Vidnami versus the free account that's available on InVideo right now, and then whatever pricing else is available from InVideo as well. There is a link down in the description for Vidnami, 25% off for Vidnami for life. That's basically 25% off. You can get access now for $35 a month compared to $47 a month that Vidnami normally is. Now that pricing will hold out as long as you don't have any interrupted service. If you keep that and don't cancel it, it'll be $35 per month as long as you have the subscription to Vidnami. That is a very good deal. It's worth $144 per year. Now, if you take a look at InVideo, so the pricing for InVideo is as such. Now, currently, I have the free program, which is this program here. The pricing is per month right now. It's 50% off. It'd be $10 per month for the video, for the business plan, and $30 per month if you pay it yearly. Now, if you pay it monthly, it's going to go up to $20 per month and $60 per month for the business, and then they get unlimited. What you're going to get is unlimited amount of videos that you can process. You get 300 per month with the business plan. So I would recommend, obviously, go to the yearly. I'll leave a link for this down in the description as well, so that you have the pricing for InVideo. That's the deal currently for InVideo. Just a friendly reminder before we move on with the rest of the video today that I would enjoy getting comments and questions from my viewers. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them down in below the video, and I'll be happy to get back to you. I'll reply back personally in a timely fashion. And I also want to remind you that if you click the link down in the description, there's great free tips and a way to build a bigger, better business that can be yours and a business that you can be proud of. So follow this free step-by-step training that's available down in the link in the description, and you'll be using the same training that I'm using to build my business right now. We're building Digital High Road with this free training. So I teased you a little bit earlier ago about the special code pricing for InVideo beyond what I showed you. And this is what we're talking about. On AppSumo right now, there's a $49 lifetime deal, depending on the codes that you're going to look at. And what you're going to look at is there's codes 1, 2, and 3 available. First one will be $49. For one code, for good for $30 videos per month. Double code, you can do up to 60 videos per month. A triple code, which would be $147. For lifetime, it would be 90 videos per month that you can produce. So obviously that would depend on the size of your business and what your needs are for the video production. So obviously as a single producer, I come close to 30 videos per month without any outside accounts or businesses to do videos for that would match up. Now, if I were to do a lot of local SEO businesses type thing, then I would probably go up and buy two codes. But right now, you just select one code. It's $49 for lifetime access to InVideo on AppSumo. The link is down in the description for you. You can get this special buy now from AppSumo. So that's it for the pricing. I think there might be something there that would satisfy your needs as far as the pricing. The Vidnami pricing at 25% off, and then the lifetime deal for InVideo is a phenomenal deal for $49 for lifetime access. So let's wrap this up. I wanted to show you again, these are very similar to each other. There is one thing I would like to say that does stand out. The voiceover work for Vidnami is excellent and it is easier to use, whereas the InVideo, vocal situation, the voiceovers and adding the videos is a bit more a workaround, more that you have to go through to do it. So if that would be something that you would get tied up in that you don't like, then Vidnami is probably the way to go. But there's a lot of things that make InVideo a very attractive choice as a free choice. But just remember, again, it's very limited for what you get for free. And that's the usual thing. In the last video I did, Lumen 5 versus Vidnami, it's the same thing for Lumen 5 as in InVideo, that there's just some things that are limited that you don't get with the paid version. So again, assess where you are with your video, assess where you are with your business, whether you can afford it or want to, you know, if you really need it. If you do need it, then I would say go Vidnami. You wouldn't go wrong. I like the AI, the artificial intelligence for Vidnami was excellent in matching up the videos and image pictures with the script when I did it. It was also quick and efficient. You can check out my Vidnami review for more details on that. But then as a free choice, I found InVideo to be excellent as well. So if you're looking at the two, I hope this helps you out a little bit, gives you something to think about. The pricing, I know, is probably a tipping point for a lot of people as they progress through their building their business. So just think about some things to think about. I always encourage comments and questions. If you have any, please write me. I'd be happy to get back to you in a timely response. I'd ask you to like the video. And also, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified every time I publish a new video to our channel. And just wanted to remind you one more time for great free training. My number one recommendation for training to get you started on the road of the straight and narrow where you need to be to build a solid online business of your own. Their training is down in the link. Please go down in that link and get access to that today. And if you do, please write me, let me know. Be happy to help you out. Answer any questions you have about the training. Please send those comments in. And thank you again for watching today. We appreciate you as viewers. So long.